Hello, Yoga Tribe. It's Anna from Twisted Tribe Yoga. We are going to move through day 16 of our self-love challenge today. I invite you to roll out your yoga mat and join me towards the back of your mat in hero's pose, up on your knees. Inhaling and exhaling. Taking a moment to step out of your day and just be present here. We're going to begin with some neck rolls. So roll your shoulder blades onto your back and start moving in big wide circles, staying connected with your breath. So inhaling maybe deeply towards the back and exhaling as you roll to the front. Inhale, exhale, big, big circles, giving your neck a big stretch, and reversing the direction, staying with the breath, exhaling, inhaling, big circles, big stretch, keep going, enjoying this. And we're going to come into some Tibetan sun salutations. So curl your toes under and sit back on your heels. Raise your arms up over your head, hands together in prayer position. Bring your palms down through your third eye, right over your heart. Inhale. Exhale one more time. And this time we're going to come up on an inhale. Fold forward, palms to your mat, arms extended out in front of you. Bring your forehead to your mat, raise your hips to the sky. Come back, round into cat. Look at your belly. Come back into downward facing dog, hips to the sky. Drop your knees. Hands forward, arms stretched out in front of you, forehead to your mat. Breathing here, connecting with your breath. And up, raising all the way up. Fold down. Arms out in front of you, forehead to your mat. Hips lifted. Rolling back into a cat. Look at your belly. Back into downward facing dog. Extending deeply through your hamstrings. Knees to the floor. And back. Inhale it all the way up. Fold forward, palms to your mat. Extend your arms out in front of you. Forehead to your mat. Inhale. Exhale. Round into cat. Downward facing dog. And from here, we're going to move into a plank. So walk your hands out in front of you. Wrist under your shoulders, hold here. Lower all the way down to your belly. Move into a cobra. Peel your heart up off the floor. Offer your heart forward, don't come all the way up. Keep those elbows bent. Back to your forehead, to your mat. Come up again, peel your heart up off the floor. Offer it forward. Come lower down. One more time. Rolling up, peeling your heart up. And this time, coming to a full extension, curl your toes under, lift your hips, rock it forward, upward facing dog. Curl your toes under, move back into downward facing dog, raise your hips. Bring your right foot forward into a lunge. offer your heart forward. And from here, cartwheel your arms up. Raise your body and move into warrior two. Looking out over your fingertips. From here, we're going to move into goddess pose. So you're going to bring your feet to the front of your mat. Toes out, heels in. And take your hands and move them into eagle pose. So you're crossing, all you're doing, let me turn so I can see, so you can see what I'm doing. When you move into an eagle, you're crossing your right arm over your left and bringing your hands into a prayer position. So let's take that stance again, toes out, heels in, arms in eagle. You're going to lower down so that your hips are parallel with your knees. Raising your hands forward, breathing here. Unravel, point your feet towards the front of the room. Fold deeply, exhale. See if you can get deeper into the stretch on an exhalation. Fold deeper. From here, come halfway up, offer your heart forward, flat back, walk your hands to the front of the mat so you are back in that lunge, pause here, bring it back into downward facing dog. Get a deep stretch through your hamstrings, walk out your dog if you want. Do what feels good for you in this space. Roll it forward into a plank position. Hold here. Lower all the way down to your belly. And move through those cobras again. Lowering. Up. Down, peeling your heart up off the mat one more time. Up on your knees, roll it back into downward facing dog. This time bringing your left foot between your hands into a lunge. Offer your heart forward. Coming up, windmilling your arms into warrior two on the opposite side. Look out over your fingertips, hold here. Breathing deeply. Keeping those legs active, don't let them fall in, splay them out. And moving into that goddess pose, heels in, toes out. Take eagle arms on the opposite side, so this time you're crossing your left arm over your right. Bringing your hands to prayer position, lowering your hips, so that they're parallel with your knees, holding here. Unraveling, pointing your feet forward, folding deeply. Just let your head hang. You can bring your arms to the back of your mat. On an exhale, try to move deeper into the pose. Come up halfway, flat back, offer your heart forward. Walk your hands to the front of your mat, come back into the lunge on the left side. Move back into downward facing dog. Knees to the floor. And from here, you're going to roll onto your back. Lowering one vertebrae at a time. We're going to move through some bridge poses. So plant your feet by your sitting bones. Inhaling, raise your hips. Interlace your fingers underneath your back. Raise your hips higher. Exhale, lower down.
And again, this time, tenting up, goalposting your hands, sparkling out through your fingertips, raising your hips, interlacing them underneath your back. Breathing here. Exhale, lower down. This time, bring your feet up to the outsides of your mat. Let your knees fall in so that they touch each other. Readjust your alignment, rolling your shoulder blades under your back, reconnecting with your breath. And moving through a bridge one more time, bringing your feet up to your sitting bones, moving your hands into goalpost position, raising your hips, interlacing your fingers underneath your spine. This time I'm going to have you raise your right leg if that feels good for you. If not, stay in bridge. Cross it over your left knee. Square off your hips. Raise them up. Unravel. Lower down. Knees outside of your mat. Letting them fall in to touch each other. Breathing here. And one more time on the opposite side. Feet planted at your sitting bones. Hands in goalposts. Sparkling out through your fingertips.